Hi, I'm Brad Hopkins. I have a specialty practice buying and selling Harley-Davidson dealerships, and then going to branch out to other national brands such as Kubota and John Deere. I see people specializing in these different brands and becoming an expert in just doing John Deere dealerships, which are thousands in the country. And these are mostly family-owned businesses. Mostly they change hands generationally. They'll change, hands as people get closer to retirement, as the baby boomers, as we all know, and small businesses are all reaching that retirement age. We've grew our dealer network from one dealership to seven dealerships, bought and sold approximately 15 transactions during my time as president of Rommel Harley-Davidson. We learned a lot about the value of these dealerships as we went through these multiple transactions, both as a buyer and a seller. We clearly understand what motivates the buyers and who most of the buyers are. There's about 40 dealerships that change hands on an annual basis. Having been an owner-operator for 15 years, understand the sweat equity that's involved, understand the emotional part of selling one of these businesses. They're not just assets on a balance sheet. And letting go of them is partly, it's not just a business transaction, it's an emotional transaction. We can understand that because we've lived their life. We've worked in these dealerships. We understand what's involved in making these businesses successful. It's 7 days a week. The one I have listed right now, it's 64 years in family business. And you can see, and they'll say, and I built that, and we changed that. When they say they had a hammer in their hand. it's genuine. I mean, these are really, they're multi-million dollar assets, but they're very small family-owned businesses that have grown with the brand, over decades. So it'd be like the small businesses we're trying to sell. We're going to start small and grow over time, but I'm excited about the opportunity this presents, and I think there's a vast potential for this to be successful.